התשובה שלי היא כי לא צריך לחזק אותה, צריך להעיף אותה, לא צריך להגדיר אותה, צריך להיפטר ממנה.
נתניהו is keeping the war for his own sake, as בן גביר said, if there is not going to be war, there is not going to be government. And Netanyahu knows that if he's going to keep this war, he's going to be the prime minister, and he's going to get the support of the right radical parties like Ben Gvir. And that's why they're not even talking about the day after. What is the goal? What is the aim of the war? What they want to do after the war?
I think for sure, I think the majority of Israelis understand now, and every poll shows it, that the only thing that interests our Prime Minister Netanyahu is continuing his government. He doesn't care about hostages, he doesn't care about economy, he doesn't care about anything except himself.
I feel it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. brainless.